Hello team, I would like to introduce you the new training video on customer interaction. Please watch it very carefully. There's a saying, a customer does not buy any product and services alone, but he buys emotions and problem-solving abilities of the organization as well. If you don't make customers feel important, someone else will. Dear engineers, based on my customer service experience, I'm sharing some tips for enhanced customer satisfaction with you. Ensure proper dressing and grooming. Always greet the customers with smile. Be friendly and approachable. Respect the customer's feeling and show genuine concern. Never say a direct no to customers. Honor your promises. Do follow up and provide timely service. We at Samsung strive for excellence in technology, products and services. Hence, let us together at every moment delight our customers and retain our most valuable asset, our customers. Key learnings of this video are effective communication techniques, good dressing and grooming, importance of attitude, tone, empathy, responsibility and importance of soft skills in professional life. I wish you all the best and let us become excellent service company with delighted customers. I'm sure and confident that we can do it together. Thank you so much.
Hello and welcome to today's training program. Well, in this unique show, we're going to be dealing with the customers who are of paramount importance in every business. But is the customer always treated in the right manner? We will observe two such customers and what kind of services they receive. And then we will analyze the situation and see what best we can do to improve our services. This video will be utilized for training purpose, where we will educate our executives on how their quality of service can affect customer and the brand. Our first agent is Rahul. He has a Corby mobile phone. The phone speaker and the hash key are defective. Now let's see what kind of service he receives.
Next. Good morning, sir. What's the problem?
Why does one have to wait for so long?
Sir, actually it's because you came on a Saturday morning when the rush is too much.
Oh, I see. It's my fault coming on Saturday. Anyway, my speaker phone is not working and
can
the hash
key...
Can
I have a look at the phone?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, sir, this is a very common problem in this model. Probably the PCB needs to be replaced.
That means I have purchased the wrong model. So which model is good? Is it possible for me to go for an exchange?
So you can go for the Galaxy model. It's a very good phone. But we don't have a buyback system. So maybe you can check it out in the market. We'll be checking out what the problem with this phone is. And then we'll let you know about the cost of service.
How much would it cost?
Approximately 250 rupees for service plus the actual cost of the part. We will call you back and we'll confirm the exact amount.
So when do you think I can get a call back?
Well, do you have any alternate number?
Yes, I do have.
Okay, then we'll call you back on that number.
Kindly write the number. It's 9818-400-400. Shall I give you the pen?
Sure, sir.
Please.
Okay, sir, what was the number?
9818-400-400. Please make a note that the phone has a problem with the speaker and the hash key.
Sir, our engineers will take care of it. Alright, we'll call you tomorrow morning 10 o'clock and we'll tell you about the actual cost of this.
Okay. Hello. Yeah. This is Rahul. Is my phone got repaired?
Sir, may I have your claim number?
The claim number is 410-111-111.
So kindly be online. Meanwhile, I'll check it.
See, I was supposed to get a call from your side. But till now, I'm just waiting for your call. What kind of service is this?
Sir, we tried to call you, but your phone was switched off. Anyway, your phone is ready. Please come and collect it.
My phone was never switched off. Anyway, now tell me how much do I have to pay for the service?
Sir, rupees 2,200 only.
What? $1,200? This is unbelievable. First of all, you never called me, and now you are telling me that I have to pay $2,200. I never received a call from your side telling the estimate.
Sorry for the inconvenience, sir, but you will have to pay ₹2,200.
Okay, I'm coming to the service center. Can I have my phone?
Sure, sir.
What is this? The speaker is repaired, but the hash key is not repaired. Can I speak to the service engineer? What is this? You have not repaired the hash key. What kind of service is this?
I got to know that. There is a problem with your speaker only.
I repeatedly mentioned that there is a problem with the hash key as well, but you guys never listened to me.
Sir, but it was not mentioned in job sheet.
So what should I do? My phone is not fully rectified.
Okay.
And where is my contact list? All my business contacts were on this phone only.
Sir, your phone was updated with the latest firmware version. That's why your contacts are erased.
But you never told me that you are going to update the software and all my contacts will be erased. All my business contacts have been erased just because of your blunder. Now who will compensate me for the losses? Now rectify the hash key and I am not going to pay a single penny for this service. I will never ever purchase your company's mobile and will make sure that nobody else purchases it.
We saw how the engineer handled the customer. The only good thing about the engineer was that she greeted Rahul well. But a few things went wrong, which were:
first, she was not dressed tidily. This made a bad impression on the customer. Second, she did not maintain the eye contact with the customer. Eye contact makes the customer feel important and reassured.
What's the problem? Sir, actually it's because you came on a Saturday morning when the rush is too much.
Engineer should have said sorry and then mentioned the fact that Samsung is a popular brand and Saturdays are busy days.
My speaker phone is not working and
can
the hash
key.
Look
at the phone.
Yeah, sure.
Engineer should listen to what customer is saying and understand their concern before speaking. Never argue with customers. If customer is irate, let them vent out their frustration. Apologize and let them cool down first.
Okay, sir, this is a very common problem in this model.
This is a very wrong thing. The engineer should never inform about the quality issues to the customer and should not compare the models. This way, she is undermining Samsung brand and making the customer feel that she has made a mistake by purchasing Samsung phone.
Shall I give you the pen?
Sure, sir.
Please.
Customer was not given a callback as promised, nor was he given any estimate for repair cost and time. Repeat repair has occurred. The problem of hash key was not looked into as the engineer had not even heard Rahul properly and not documented properly in job sheet. Also, quality check of the handset was not done before handing it over to the customer.
Sir, your phone was updated with the latest firmware version. That's why your contacts are erased.
So Sonia and the engineer never offered any apologies or showed any empathy to the customer.
I think Rahul was not treated too well, and this affected his loyalty to the Samsung brand. Now our second agent is Payal, and her problem is that her phone is not getting switched on. Now let's see what kind of help she gets.
What's the problem? See, I purchased this Samsung phone about 6 months back, and since morning I'm unable to switch it on. As per company policy, your phone is not covered under warranty anymore. Water has gone inside. The phone is damaged.
What do you mean it will not be covered under warranty? Is that why I bought such an expensive phone? Just to hear that it will not be repaired under warranty? And why do you think I will put liquid in my phone? I'm sure there's some fault in the handset design. I need a replacement for this.
Sorry ma'am, there's liquid damage that I can see. And as per company policy, you need to pay for the repair of the damaged part and the service.
You're fooling customers by talking about liquid damage. Let me just speak to your manager.
He's not available right now.
Disgusting? I will go to the consumer court against you people and also write a letter to the head of your company. This is not the way you behave with your customer.
You're free to talk or write to anyone. That's your wish, ma'am.
I will write my feedback on the Samsung website and ensure that no one else buys this phone.
As we saw, Payal was not treated properly.
Customer waiting for service will increase their anxiety and tension. We should divert their focus from waiting. Number 1. By providing magazines and newspapers. Number 2. LCD TV with good quality video display. Number 3. By providing drinking water. Number 4. By providing tea or coffee on demand. Engineer must maintain a polite tone. The engineer Sonia started with, "Yes, what's the problem?" She should have said, "Good morning, ma'am. My name is Sonia. How may I help you today?"
I purchased this Samsung phone about 6 months back, and since morning I'm unable to switch it on.
Sonia did not show empathy towards the customer. She should have listened actively, understood the customer's problem and concern, and then given a solution.
As per company policy, your phone is not covered under warranty anymore.
She repeatedly denied service and mentioned that as per company policy, the service is void. There is always a polite way of saying no. She could have opened the handset and shown the defect to the customer. She could have explained that warranty is for manufacturing defect only.
Sorry ma'am, there's liquid damage that I can see. And as per company policy, you need to pay for the repair of the damaged part and the service.
Never say a direct no to the customer. Always be prepared to go an extra mile for the customer. Customers always like to hear what you can do for them and not what you can't do for them.
Is that why I bought such an expensive phone? Just to hear that it will not be repaired under warranty? And why do you think I will put liquid in my phone? I'm sure there's some fault in the handset design.
thoroughly check the product and then offer the solution. Give proper defect explanation to the customer.
You're free to talk or write to anyone. That's your wish, ma'am.
After watching the video, the Samsung service training team has analyzed the scenario faced by Rahul and Payal and given the engineers a soft skill training. Now let's see whether the service has improved or not. In this scene, Payal has Galaxy S phone. She has dropped her phone and broken the display, and now she wants to get it repaired.
Good morning, ma'am. Please have a seat. Hi, I'm Sonia. How may I help you today?
I'm in a hurry. I have a meeting at 3 o'clock and I need to get my handset repaired quickly.
Alright, ma'am. May I know what problem you're facing with your handset?
Well, I purchased a Samsung Galaxy phone about 2 years back and yesterday I dropped it on the floor from some height. And since then, the display is broken.
But may I have a look at the phone?
Yeah, I need a quick solution to my problem. As you know, these days it's so difficult to pass even a minute without a cell phone.
Understand the concern, ma'am, and we'll try our level best to get your thing done on a priority basis. Display of your phone needs to be changed. And since you bought the phone 2 years back, it's out of warranty.
But how much the repair would cost me?
I would like to inform you, ma'am, that the service charges are ₹250 and part cost is additional.
How much warranty will I get on the part?
The part and the service will carry a warranty of 1 month. I'll prepare the job sheet for you. I apologize for the inconvenience, ma'am. I just checked that the display part is not in stock right now. We will call you tomorrow and inform you about the exact costing and the time by when the set will be ready. Ma'am, I'd like to inform you that we don't keep any backup of data like contacts, SMSs, etc. So there is a possibility that while upgrading your phone, this data might get erased. Hope that you've kept a backup of all the data.
I already have my contacts saved on the SIM card, so please go ahead with the repair.
Ma'am, here's the SIM card. Kindly keep it safe.
But what am I going to do till my phone is repaired? I don't even have a spare phone. My work will suffer a lot. I'm a loyal Samsung customer and have purchased a high-end phone.
Ma'am, let me check with my manager if we have a standby set available. Ma'am, here's a copy of the job sheet. And this is a standby phone. Is there anything else that I may help you with?
No, thanks. You've been extremely helpful.
Have a nice day, ma'am.
Thanks.
Good afternoon. This is Saurav calling from Samsung Service. Can I speak to Ms. Payal Verma?
Yes, speaking.
Hello, ma'am. This call is regarding your Samsung Galaxy mobile phone.